This is the last time you'll see all of these guys alive.